In other news, a shootout in a public park. Two men in a fight fire multiple rounds in a park full of children.
It happened at Derbyshire Park in Daytona Beach. A woman who looked out her window to see what was going on was caught in the crossfire. West 2's Claire Metz joins us now from Volusia County. Claire, there have been two arrests. Do we expect more?
It's certainly possible. This is an ongoing investigation because it involved two large groups of young people. We just came from talking with Daytona Beach Police Chief Mike Chitwood, and a little later tonight you'll hear from him yourself because he is spitting mad about this, calling those involved punks. Take a look at some video we shot a short while ago at the park. While this was going on, flag football was underway, Pop Warner football, tennis. There were hundreds of young children at the park doing what they should be doing, says the chief, playing ball, when suddenly this gunfire erupted. Two young men shooting at each other, at least 10, maybe 15 rounds fired at the park. One of those rounds hit a house, and 56-year-old Joy Hart Gillis. Take a look. There is the bullet right through the front door of her home. She came to the door, looked out the window, and sure enough, the bullet came through, grazed her knee, and lodged in a picture frame behind her. Now, so far, police have made two arrests in this, and take a look at their images right now. 19-year-old Ocean Maddox and 18-year-old Stefan Schropshire. Now, according to police, Maddox and Schropshire arranged to meet up at the park and then turned to guns when a physical fistfight didn't work for them. There were coaches at the ball field. They got involved and perhaps prevented even more dramatic problems. But the chief is just furious this all happened. He's already hearing from parents who say they're afraid to let their children play up there. And the chief says if that happens, then the bad guys win. He'll actually be on the field tonight talking to parents, and he wants community involvement in all of this. Much more coming up a little later on West 2 News. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2.
Claire, thank you.